8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition! And you're protected!
Yeah!
As you can see, the last visual with the rocket,
I got it, I still see it!
Everybody heads up! We expect, hopefully, this one to react the way the rest have to the upper level wind.
Which is
recovery down, which is farther to the left than it was.
I lost it. It went
through. Congratulations, wow, University of Texas.
I lost
we
it.
We should have a separation and a parachute
deploy. I saw it a long time. And it went through a second
because that cloud is lower.
The real-time camera should be beating.
Okay.
Yeah, we got, well, there's
and
still
it looks like it is.
They're watching it.
Yeah.
So yeah, it must be. That's awesome.
Heads probably up, anyone busy with a visual on the rocket?
Figure out where it is. I know, I saw them flipping around.
Anybody have visual?
Somebody's got it.
Yeah.
Where?
I got it.
Is that it?
Yes.
Our
all right. We have visual.
It's going to fly way down.
Congratulations.
We have the tracking device.
University of Texas.
Let's get on the van and get it.
That thing is going to float for quite some time. Oh, the wind's picking up too. This is crap.
Yeah.
You lost it? Yeah, I got it.
Even further than the previous one.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. We're going to lose it because it's way up there. It's still floating in the wind.
This is insane.
Two parachutes. Damn it.
Wasn't the parachute supposed to fly at 500 feet?
I don't know.
Something went wrong.
It worked, though.
It was supposed to deploy once it came back down to 500 feet. Yeah, it's
gone. Like,
I doubt
we can get it. Nothing's stopping us from getting it.
Yeah, but how do you know where it's going?
I can't even see it anymore.
It's still way up high.
I lost it too, dude.
Well,
Dan better find that thing. Oh, let's kick his ass. No, JP and Alex.